So, in this video, I'll show you how to change your Wi-Fi password. I'm demonstrating it on a computer for the sake of this video, but you can follow the same steps on any device you prefer, be it a smartphone or a tablet. Let's get started. First things first, grab a computer, whether it's a PC or a laptop. It doesn't matter if it's running Windows or macOS. Just make sure you're connected to the same Wi-Fi network you wish to change the password for. Then open up your favorite web browser and type in your router's IP address in the address bar. Don't worry if you're not familiar with it. The IP address is usually printed on the back or bottom of your router. Alternatively, you can simply Google the default IP address for your specific router model. In my case, it's 192.168.1.1. Once you have entered your specific IP address, hit enter or return on a Mac, and you'll be redirected to your router's login page. Here, you will need to enter your username and password. If you have never changed them, you can find the default login credentials in your router's manual or by searching online for your specific router model. Some routers have it on the back as well. In most cases, it's admin for both the username and password, or admin for the username and password for the password. After successfully logging in, you'll find yourself in your router's admin panel. The exact layout and options may vary depending on your router's brand and model, but what we're looking for is usually located under the wireless settings. For some routers, it's named Wi-Fi settings or network. So, once you've found the right section, you will see various options related to your Wi-Fi network. Look for a field which says password or passphrase or WPA key. This is where you can change your Wi-Fi password. Now, if your router is dual band, such as this one, you might need to change the password for both 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz. In that case, go through these one by one and set the same password for both bands. When it comes to setting a new password, make sure to choose something strong and secure. It is recommended to use a combination of uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Avoid using easily guessable information like your name or address. Remember, the stronger the password, the better. After entering your new password, double-check it to ensure there are no typos. We don't want any connection issues later on. Finally, click on the Save or Apply button to save the changes. And there you have it. You have successfully changed your Wi-Fi password. Now keep in mind that after changing your password, all devices currently connected to your Wi-Fi network will be disconnected. So don't forget to reconnect your own devices using the new password. And it's time to wrap up this video. I hope this step-by-step guide has been helpful in teaching you how to change your Wi-Fi password. If you have any questions or need further assistance, feel free to leave a comment down below. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more tech-related content. Until next time, stay connected and stay safe. Bye.